Better than that guy right there. He came and he tried to. But I knew he wasn't going to win. I mean, I said, well, I watched the first three rounds. I said, well, you probably going to win. Nah, I'm in some trouble. Hey, and then as I started watching the fight, well, the guy did the same thing over and over and over. So that's why I figured he wasn't going to win.
Do you think Bernard has skills comparable to Floyd? Not, I got skill.
But I mean, for a guy 49 years old, still fighting, you got to have something.
He said he wants to fight Floyd at 160. In the past, he said that.
Floyd can't make 160. Floyd can't make 160. But I heard that, though. I heard that he gonna want to fight Floyd.
Are his skills as good as
Floyd? You know why he won't fight Floyd, don't you?
Why is that?
Don't you know? I'm sure you know better than I do. It's got to be a reason. Not because grapes are seasoned. So he wanna fight Floyd for a reason. Fight the money team, bro.
Hey, Roger, Bernard went on record on a video not too long ago saying that he didn't necessarily call out your nephew, but he did say that you can't consider yourself the best ever if you're not willing to move up in weight.
Wait, no, 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 that ain't true. That's not true. When Ray Robinson fought, he was the best there is. He was 107-1. How is he gonna not be the best fighter in the world? The guy was 170-1.
Well, Bernard in the video was referring to assuming.
Well, he said, first off, Floyd ain't even close to his weight.
Right.
Floyd walked around 145 pounds. Floyd don't walk around 160 or 165. He walked around 140-something pounds. So, what does that mean?
Let's talk a little bit about May 3rd, Roger. For you guys, is it business as usual, or is it something that you guys are doing a little bit different? Is it for Chino?
Well, nobody knows what, but they know what it is, but Floyd knows what he got to do. He knows what he got to do. He just got to prepare for it. He got to prepare for it. Adapt to what he got to do in terms of fighting.
A lot of people considering Chino Maidana his biggest threat as of today, considering his punching power, but I mean, we've heard it in the past with Canelo, Guerrero, whoever the case may be.
Yeah, he don't punch no hard in Delaware. In Delaware, probably knock him out of here. So, I mean,
boxing, you know the sport, it's in your DNA. Have you ever learned anything from your nephew? Like, have you picked up any boxing from Floyd?
You adapt to what he does. It's good for the fight. So the thing with boxing, you don't stop learning because you see different shit every day. And then certain things will wind up picking up because of what the fighter does. You realize then, man, I can use that. So you never know. But it's all experience. That's what it is.
I saw Sugar Ray Leonard and Tommy Hearns this week. Tommy Hearns was a giant for 47. Yeah. Uh-huh. How would Floyd do if he fought with them at the same time against Tommy Hearns and Sugar Ray Leonard at 47? Doesn't get hit.
Floyd, the thinking man. And that's what boxing is. Boxing, the thinking man.
So, Roger, what would you tell all your fans, millions of people around the world that love you and appreciate you, appreciate what you bring to boxing, if your fans are watching?
Well, I would say, keep watching. You're going to get what you should. You're going to get what you deserve. The real deal.
Yeah.
That's what I would tell you.
And why the teeth today? You look good.
Yeah, I figure I get my teeth back in.
Uh-huh.
I got tired of having my teeth out, but I said, I'm get my teeth in. Put them in. Feel good, huh?
There you have it. Roger, let me get a smile. I'm going to take a picture really quick.
Look at that.
Do you need help?
Let's just take a picture.
Hold on. Smile. Roger. Can we get a picture of you and Roger?
Yes.
He wants a smile so I can see the teeth.
You want to see a smile?
Yeah, big smile.
How are you?
Come on, baby. Come on, Lucille.
Hold on, let me get a smile. There you go. Cool, thank you. So there you have it, Roger Mayweather. Stay tuned. For EsNews.com, the Mayweather Gym in Vegas, I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak.